Hey, so I bought another ship on Elite Dangerous and fully equipped it, A-rated. I haven't engineered it yet, and I then started upgrading one of my previous ships that I haven't touched in ages, my old Dolphin. And I didn't realize, but I basically ran out of cash completely. So I am at 405,000 credits. Before, and that's after selling a whole lot of, not even a whole lot, just a few, a little bit of exploration data, right? I was at like 180K credits and sitting in a pretty expensive ship. So I've got like 4 billion-ish credits worth of ships, and I had only like 170K in the bank. I can't remember how much the ship I was in at the time was worth, but it was not even close. So I pulled up my old Sidewinder, which is fully engineered now and actually pretty crazy fast. I sold a little bit of exploration data, so I'm now at 400,000 credits. And I'm gonna run some quick missions in it just to get a little bit more pocket cash, but more importantly, I'm trying to rank up with the Federation because I want to get the Corvette, which is one of the last ships I don't have. And that's one that definitely costs me more. I definitely need a little bit more than 400K to buy a Corvette. So I will need to get enough money because I don't ever really fly without a rebuy. So I will need to get a little more money in order to buy that Corvette. So I'll get a little bit of cash doing these missions, but mainly it's for the rank. And they're easy to do. They're courier missions, so you don't need any cargo space really. You just need a ship. So yeah, as far as I know, the best way to rank up in the Federation right now, since nothing's going on, like, special mission-wise, like, I got up to Lieutenant Commander at the last community goal for the Federation, the capital ship thing. That got me a little bit further along, but I've still got some to go. But normally, in normal situations, the easiest way that I know of, which I got from, I think, Down to Earth Astronomy originally is where I saw this one, is you go here, you go to Perry's Folly in the. Can't remember how you say the system? Ochosi system. There you go, to Perry's Folly. Which is a one of those little outposts, so a small or medium ship is what you want anyway. Preferably a small, because there's usually on those things like maybe one or two medium pads, and so you might be blocked, whereas the smalls can dock anywhere. So a small ship's actually better. So normally I keep around a small ship, and not normally the Sidewinder. Normally the one I actually care about. Is I really like my Cobra. But hey, I've actually done quite a bit to the Sidewinder now. And if I'm just doing courier missions, it's actually a decent choice. Because it's crazy fast. It boosts well over 700 meters a second. So, oh, it's actually probably a really good choice for a courier mission ship. With that going on. And. Oh, yeah. Look at that. 600 that time. 720-ish. Yes, where am I docking? Look how fast I can dock. I'm docking in 2, which is that one. Okay, oops. Sorry for the mic bump. It's right at the edge of my joystick. This thing is like impossible to fly so fast. I was flying something bigger. I don't remember what. Of course, everything's bigger than Sidewinder, so it's not really very specific, is it? Alright. So yeah, you go to Perry's Folly in... what system is this? Ochosi. O-C-H-O-S-I. And... oh, some codex discoveries. I can get rid of that. If I can remember where to get rid of that. There we go. 5,000 credits. Hey, big money. I might be able to sell a system or two. There we go. 17,000 credits. I need that. Some mission board. Yeah, so I am trying to rank up Federation. There we go. So, Federation, you only want the ones with this logo, right? And it's these kinds. The internal report delivery, you know, where it's like just a this kind of arrow. This you need cargo capacity. I just want this. It's just data. Chakpa. That's where you want to go, is Chakpa. So accept. I'm actually probably going to take these to hip, whatever, too. Just because I'm going to not be too choosy. I'm not donating anything, I've got no cash. There. Honestly, not that great of a run, but better than nothing. I'm actually going to hit the others if they have any. Just because... yeah, okay. Just to get the cash. These, there's even 38,000 credits is something I could use at this point. So normally you just do the Chakpa one, but I'm going to go also to this hip, whatever it is. Actually, let's go to Chakpa first. My jump's also really good on the ship now too. I am, yeah, 34 light years, or 33 and a half. So that's pretty good, eh? was I? 2% into Lieutenant Commander. Six. Okay, we'll go with the mission critical messages. Time bonus, of course. I need to be back in a Sidewinder for a little bit. I'll probably just do a couple of flights.
Incoming mission critical message.
And then go back to my Cobra, since I probably actually do want a Sidewinder. Not a Sidewinder. I probably do want a small ship to get on the small pads. But I'd rather have my Cobra. Can I miss that ship? That was a good little ship.
Incoming mission critical message.
Let's see, where's the door?
Galaxy Charlie Golf Oscar. Submit a docking request and a landing pad to Commander.
Okay.
Access approved. Proceed to landing pad 2-9.
That's a pretty one. It's like a nice big park. We got a funny little statue. This is for Chop Kappa coordinated, so I'll take cash.
Incoming message.
Because I don't care about them. Oops. I just accepted some weird mush, and that's not what I wanted to do. So the mission's going to Ochosi. I think is 67882 the other one I was going to? I think it is. Oh, wrong button. Chakpa. 67882. So I might as well take it. Accept. 67882, accept. Harumph. Ochosi, planet landing. I'm okay with that. Oops. I didn't mean to leave. Nothing for the Heimdall. Nothing for coordinated. This is all. Here we go. None of those are on the hip that I want to go to, though. Chopka Syndicate. 67882. Accept. 6, 7, 8, 8, 2. Accept. Oh, too many. Well then, let's go get rid of some of them. Oh, I have still stuff here. William's back. Inspiring of the Federation. I think this is Federation. I feel inspired yet.
This station operates under docking reservation laws. Ensure you have authorization before
that tree. See, this is something you can't do in a cutter. You can't park your cutter in the middle of a little park. Zoom in on silver boobs. Yeah, whatever. Oh wait, is that the same statue? Did they just reuse the same statue asset? Lazy. You can download 2 silver statues. Look at that, that's the same thing. Do we have any more of those silver statues? I bet there's that one there. There's that one there. More. I'm turned about. I don't know if I'm looking at 2 or 3 of them. And then you've got this like weird Stonehenge thing. Oops. I'm loitering. I wonder what that's supposed to be. Almost looks like a little church or something. It really does. I swear that's a church. Got a little square, little pond over here. That's a pretty one. Is it not actually water? Is it like sort of holographic stuff? That's interesting. This building is supposed to be. I guess. High rises, probably. Like, that's the expensive apartment. Or. Definitely not the cheap ones. Definitely not what I would be living in right now. In this game. Eagles in the nest, hey? Somebody's gonna try and hyperdict me in my Sidewinder. I bet it's that guy right behind me. One of the things that the Sidewinder is good for is it is. Yep. You're trying to interdict me. I could escape it. But I'm not gonna. I kinda wanna see what my crazy boost can do. And a million shoot. Shooty shooty? Yep, okay. Jude Dottager. in an anaconda. Okay then. They're sending an anaconda after a Sidewinder. Yeah, I want to be interdicted now. Where are you? Where's Jude? It's gotta be that guy behind me. Here, I'll go slow, Jude. You got me? You got me? Where you at? Where you at, Jude? Come on. Let's see what I can do to this guy. I'm pretty sure I can't even get through his shields. Sorry, Jude. You're not gonna catch me, and no matter how many times I shoot you, I don't think it's gonna help much. I literally don't think I could get through the shields of this guy. In my Cobra, I might actually be able to get into his shields. Just take a while. 5, 4, I need to slow it down. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Just get out of this one. Yes. I'm never gonna actually be able to do anything to him. And he's never actually gonna be able to do anything to me. That's probably what I'm looking at right now. Yep.
Landing
missions do I have? Okay, who is this? Chakpa coordinated, so I just want money.
Incoming mission critical message.
This is don't care, so just money. Don't care, so just money. You're not giving me any free cash, dudes. You're lost. Getting you to still 2%, that's it. Hey, it's Jude again. Let him interdict me again. I'm not gonna bother breaking out my guns because I literally can't even get through his shields. I might just see if I can hang out in his tailpipe for a while. I'm hoping he doesn't have turreted weapons. Oh, I've also got a John. John E. Henderson. Let's see if I can find John. Oh, there's one of them. I might be able to make it to the settlement before they get to me. I'm only a light second out. There's Jude again. I'll let Jude get me. Oh crap, yeah, he's got turrets. I guess I better get out of here. What's this other ship down? Also an Anaconda. Yep. Ew. sure I can't take on two anacondas and a sidewinder. That's it right there. Two. Am I going to two? Yeah. Who am I doing this for? Gold Allied Org. Yeah, I don't care about you. I just want money. And you. I don't have any more. That's the one jump? That's the one jump. Yep. $959,000. Almost broke a million again. I don't know with all the rebalancing they've done what I even want to do for money now. Like, if this was 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, obviously I would have gotten enough to cover my old miner, my old, is it type 6? No, it's Keelback. Yeah, that's right. I had a Keelback set up as a miner. Yeah, I would take that. And go mix and then mine some LTDs until I had enough. So basically, do what I'm doing right now until I had enough to cover the rebuy on my old Type 6 or my Keelback. I can't remember which one I set up. I think they're both actually set up for mine. No, the Keelback was set up as a miner. The Type 6 was a cargo. It was set up as cargo. That's right. So yeah, I would get the Keelback. I would get enough money for the rebuy and the Keelback doing this. Which is probably like 2 million or so, maybe one. Then I'd go mine with it like once or twice in LTDs, or three times, however many times it would take to get the rebuy on my actual mining ship, which is my Type 10. And then I'd just sit and do that until I had 100 million, 200 million, 500 million. But I don't know if that's a reasonable option now. See what's the right way to make money now with all these rebalances they've been doing. They nerfed laser mining. That was a little hard. Okay, let's try that again. Maybe not quite so hard.
Landing operation complete. Power down your engines. Good to have you, Commander.
959K. Okay, you are Federation, so reputation is what I actually want. I'm not going back to HIP, I'm going back to Ochosi. You are not Federation, so I don't care, just give me money. And I'm above a mill. Alright, I'm not completely broken my mind anymore. Just basically broke. And I don't care about you. You're also not Federation, so just money, please. Thank you. HIP 68801. Do I still need to go to the one HIP? Where am I still going? 67882, which we'll see 67086. I'm not gonna do any of those. Definitely not giving some random people money. Not going to Harumph either. Yeah, right. Oh, I've still got three stations way out there.
Detach is good. You may leave when ready.
Above a million, 4% to the Lieutenant Commander. Alright, that's something. Why am I not? Oh, that's right. Oh, and I'll get Jude back on my tail. Hopefully, I won't see Jude for 39,000 ish light years. That'd be nice. Which is usually the case, like you're just kind of like being trailed until you start to slow down. So at least past the halfway point. It's Where's Jude? There you are. Trying to get behind me, huh? I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing. I'm not gonna go for it. That'll buy me a minute. Okay, let's go to the blue. Alright, that'll buy me a minute. Yeah, so what was I saying? I was saying 4% on the Lieutenant Commander, a little over a million in cash, which is pretty much flat broke, but whatever. Lance is wanted. Well, I'm not about to interdict him, though. Not in this thing. Do you want to bet that dot is Jude? Oh, it's a federal, so it's not Jude. Powerful Fury. You're here looking mad to me, too. I guess there's a whole bunch of stations right out here. Three of which I care about currently. Way out in the boonies. Maybe surface. Yeah, one's a surface. I'll get the two terminal. I'll get the settlement, the terminal, then the surface one. Save the surface for last. Then I can probably just high wake out from the planet's surface, not have to do that nonsense. funny though. No. Why isn't that? Why isn't that going back to camera? Well, I guess no more external view for me. It doesn't want to do Control Alt Space. That's interesting. I know what's going on there. Oh, I also can't rotate my camera that way either. Huh. Yeah, my camera's like flicking out. I've got a little thumbstick on my throttle unit. Up right at the middle finger. The TWSCS Thrustmaster. And I normally have that bound to like move my head around to do head look. And that's not working. Like I'm not getting anything. And yeah, Control Space should take me to the external fancy views. And that's not working. I don't know what's going on there. I was just in it a second ago. Oh. Wait a minute, what is that? Is there a planet in there? I'm detouring. Wow. Look at that guy. What is that? Wow, that's crazy. Oh no, it's a brown dwarf, I think. Kind of thing. I also can't. Left select. Like, I can't. So this will stick. I'm probably gonna have to restart the game. Or something. Because I can't even. I don't know which station I'm looking for now. I'll need to just sort of find it the hard way. I'm gonna do that. Well, let's just try that. Nope, still don't have it. See if I can guess a station. So there's a station, that yellow line should be a station. There it is. Riemann. That was where I was going. I might be going too fast. We'll see. Hey, and now I can get the left bank, at least. What's going on there?
Docking request granted.
Docking request granted. I'm going to 2. Which is right there. Did my head look? My head looks still not gone. Really interesting when we've got some cylinders of things. We've got a couple of small little docks. I'm too far forward. That's perfect. Energy industry, don't care about you. Give me cash. Partners, don't care about you. Cash is all I want from you. Same with you. Just cash. For the jet dragons. Gonna give me anything to back to. What about you? Okay. Nope. Oh no, I was gonna do post terminal first. That's right. Because I want a high wake out of the planet. So, little station, just got a few docks, got a few tanks of who knows what, and that's it. There's not much going on in this joint. This joint is not happening. Oh, okay. What did I hit? There's like a control tower or something, I guess. That's supposed to be. Oh well, who cares? Off to poor ship terminal. That helped me at all. 5%. This is a little slow. I should have done more than that community goal. But there's other stuff happening, of course. So we can all click this so much. My headlock's still not working, but at least this stuff's working. fast. Full fast. Yep. Stop a ship, huh? X marks the spot. It's times like this, I'm glad I never sell any of my ships, except for I think I did once accidentally. You are Federation, so I want reputation. Whoa. Fun. You are not Federation, so give me money. Courier job to Ochosi. So I will accept it. And then Clayton Horizons. Dirt side. Not in the black. Oh, almost 2 million now. That's starting to be not ridiculously bad. There's still most of my ships I can't fly, though. Or most of the ships I want to fly, I can't fly. But, you know, this is actually kind of good to give me a reason to fly, like, legitimate reason to fly the Sidewinder. And then after this, I'll have a legitimate reason to fly something else. To clean these out, see where I'm at. Might be in the Cobra. If I'm doing these missions anyway, a small ship's better. And the Cobra's probably my best small pad ship. If I were to say. Clayton Horizons.
Orbital flight engaged.
It's a partnership of HIP. Yep, that's Federation, so reputation.
Incoming message.
Courier job to Chuck, huh? And that brought me 2 million. And yep, that was it for that. Now I need to figure out where it's star I'm going to next. Chakpa, Josie, I'll go take care of this hip. And drop.
Incoming mission critical message. Docking request granted.
Is that one? That's probably one. Oh, but I'm backwards on it.
Landing gear deployed.
Actually. I'm gonna do this though. I'm gonna see this photo. Can I get that shot? Can I get far enough away? I guess not. I probably should have arranged myself. I'm just trying to get a good picture. I just macked myself a little bit. So I'm going to one. Yeah, you know, if I do one of these, that would be a good okay shot. I'll do that. here, though. That might be a decent... What do you think? Get the sun in there, too. Yeah. Let me go over this way. Yeah, I like that. That's a good shot. That'll be... maybe a little closer to the Sidewinder. Really, I got it. Explore. There you go. I like that one too. Okay, now I can duck. And I'm done playing the tourist. Taking photos. Gotta have a photo though for the thumbnail for the video, right? Especially in this game. You get some of the most prettiest pictures. You don't take the time to take a look at it. If you're just collecting low temperature diamonds or whatever the new low temperature diamonds is now, that's no good. Gotta take time to smell the spacey roses. I'm not donating any. I'm going to Ochosi anyway, so I might as well accept. And same with Ochosi. Accept. Okay. Volinov base. Let's go to Volinov base. Volinov is. Sounds very Russian. Oh. Volinov. Yeah, I'm say I want to switch it for the Cobra, but I don't know. I don't think the Cobra would actually help me one bit. If anything, it might hinder me. Because it's slightly slower than this Sidewinder, because I made it so crazy. If it's 700 plus boost. So I think a Viper you can make fastest, like literally the fastest if I remember right. But I don't quite have mine there yet. That might be fun to do. I'm getting tired. I think I'm going to turn in all the missions. Call it a night. Okay, so you are Federation, so reputation is what I want from you. And you are not, so money is what I want from you. You are not, so money is what I want from you. Not going to Toluco. And nothing else here. Anything else in the system? What do I have left? Just Chapka and Ochosi. Let's go to Chakpa. Single jump, of course. Fuel scooping. I'm in the dock.
Fuel scooping disengaged.
Just have it at this point. Always gas up at the start. Oh, Chargraph was that. Oh, okay. Yeah. I remember that one. Too fast. I'm definitely not paying attention as much as I used to. I'm going to turn in everything and call it a night. Muppet. That's a funny thing. Drop. I do like the red ones the most. No, I don't understand this. The red Coriolis. That just is a good color on them. Oh. Okay. This is a Federation one, so complete with reputation. That's my main goal. I'm going to Chosi right now, I think. Right? Already? Am I already going to Chosi? Yeah, so I might as well take it. I'm not going to Harumph. I'm only taking things to Ochosi. Ochosi. Okay. Ochosi. Ochosi. Not landing on any planets in Ochosi. Not going around. Not going to those places. Accidentally. Oh, I stole William's dock. That's right. $2.4 million. 13%.
Ship release. Observe station regulations on exit.
I'm gonna fly through the trees. Whoa. Tree. Okay. Lewis, I'm sure they're not making a big mistake. I'm sure they're totally happy with their actions. Oh. Alrighty. Oh, I've got a buddy. See if I can keep him off. Stay in the blue. Actually, now let's just see what Surge has got. Another Anaconda. What do you have? Turrets. You'd be able to get me again in 0.2 light seconds. We shall see. Answers. I should speed up is the answer. Oh. One right there. I'm going to one. And, oh, I forgot, are you Federation? Nope. Money. What about you? You are Federation. But, there's no more. Where else do I have missions? Anywhere here? Nope. Just Uchosi, and then I'll call it a night. Engines engaged. Alrighty. Side of the star.
Fuel scope disengaged.
There you are. Perry's Folly. Here we go. If anybody's following me still, but there you go. And drop.
Docking request granted.
Alright. We have Federation. There you go.
Incoming mission critical message.
You are also Federation, but there's no info. Well, this is reputation plus and some cash. Is already quickly becoming not that big a deal. 2.6. Oh, whoops. Pure Federation. My bad. I should have hit reputation on that one. Too late. You're not. So I just want money. Oh, there's still a mission here. And yeah, you're not money.
Incoming message.
You're not so money. That it? And this is the last star of a mission. And now the planetary thing. Sheckley Hole. Then I will go to bed. Sheckley Holdings. Probably slowed down. I made a little progress. Definitely was doing better in that CG a week or two ago.
Orbital flight engaged.
We're going a little fast. Federation, so just money. Is that it? Is that really it? Yeah, okay. Well, end result 3.6 million. I can fly ships other than my Sidewinder with a rebuy. Which I'm kind of curious, what can I fly now? So 152k. Do we have outfitting? We don't have a. I can't even switch ships here, but okay, whatever. 3.2 million is, I think. Is it 5%? So I can probably fly one of my mid-sized ships if I really wanted to now. But I'm gonna call it a night.